in this case, it's a story. It's a lovely part. It's Alexander Payne. And then, you know, that's already pretty good reason. This plays in different countries, and it plays on an international level, if not entirely globally, then certainly beyond borders. And since this is the framework for it, why not stay within a certain authenticity and utilize what we've got? In my book, satire is one of the most important vehicles to keep a critical approach to the way we live alive.
Hey, so I hope you liked the video. A lot of work goes on behind the scenes of a movie that us viewers sometimes never realize. For example, do you remember from Pulp Fiction that nerve-shredding scene when Vincent Vega brings Mia Wallace to his friend Lance's house? Well, that scene took a while to get right, as John Travolta had to bring down a syringe into Uma Thurman's chest in an exact spot. After several failed attempts, they tried something else. They filmed backwards. The syringe starts in Thurman's chest and is then yanked out. Tarantino simply reversed the footage. Okay, now we publish new videos every day, so if you haven't already done it, hit that subscribe button to stay updated. Bye bye.